Well, we've had a lot of reports of icing today and reporting that Wilmot, Rudolph Boulevard, Purple Heart Parkway, and Clarksville closed due to icing. And that's the kind of reports we're getting. Also, a lot of icing taking place on trees as well. Now, there are still warnings, still advisories that are in effect. Let's get to that and show you exactly what we're watching. We'll first start out with that possibility that we
Oh, hi.